trust celebrities to come up with some of the most bizarre statements, and they seldom disappoint. Kareena Kapoor Khan's recent statement about buying non-branded clothes for the paparazzi's favorite, Taimur Ali Khan, is one such example. Internet's favorite, Taimur Ali Khan, is the youngest fashion icon of Bollywood. From cool hoodies, sporty tracksuits, comfy t-shirts to desi attires, Taimur looks phenomenally cute in whatever he wears. While talking about shopping for her son, Kareena Kapoor gave us an interesting detail into her and Saif Ali Khan's perspective. Kareena Kapoor said, "Well yeah, I shop at Zara and Adidas. I mean, I don't believe in getting my son Gucci or Prada." "I am very sorry. He doesn't earn his own money. His parents work really hard to buy his outfits, and you know, my parents never gave me branded clothes till I made my own money." "I think both Saif and I are like that. He can do and wear what he likes, but for now, he is wearing what his parents get for him, which is simple clothes.